around the time of the Czernowitz Conference, one of the big issues that was facing the Yiddishist world was the relationship between Yiddish and Hebrew and the relationship between Yiddish and the corpus of traditional Jewish texts. Peretz, for example, saw Yiddish as a way of linking the Jew, on the one hand, to the whole corpus of Jewish tradition, and on the other hand, to the future of European humanism. That Yiddish is a way of bringing together Jewish traditional texts and the wider world of European literature. Radical Bundists like Esther Frumkina felt that the Jew had no need for the Bible now. The Jew had no need for Hebrew. The Jew could go forward. There was a working class culture that could be developed without any reference to Jewish tradition. In this regard, I think it was felt that it was very important to make the Bible accessible to ordinary Jews, the actual texts of the Bible, the actual drama, the pathos, the rhythm of the Bible, and at the same time, to show the Yiddish language in new glory, to show that Yiddish could capture the majesty of the Bible.